All right. Welcome back to another episode of Pirate Warriors 3. We're heading on down to below the sea, and we're going to go meet Ariel. Well, not in this game. She's there in the background somewhere. But we're going to Fishman Island. Oh, very long arc. Very long. Probably too long.
シャボンディ諸島で再集結を果たした麦わら2年前、共に戦ったジンベエによって魚人族と人間とは長い歴史の中で、一方で人間を憎み魚人族の力、かつてルフィたちがイーストブルーで倒した魚人コーディの反乱に巻き込まれる形で
Now, what I wish they had have done, since there were two main antagonists in this one, it was they only put one in here. Now, they had to put the other one, that was his name, Vanderdecken. Like, he had the ability to remember with his hands where his target is, and no matter where he throws something, it always goes towards his fucking target. I mean, honestly, how cool would it have been to fight against him? And they have so many, you know, NPC bosses in here. It's like a lot of people you can't play with, so.
Jinbei!
He's not outside of the power, you know? You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Maybe in the next one.
I don't know.
I already had you set, don't I? No, I don't. God. Don't need that. And you won't need that if I have this, so. I wish they had something that increased your experience. That's like the one thing they don't have in this whole fucking thing. Stupid. I guess you're fine with that. I don't know what else I would use anyway.
ホーディーをぶちのめす凶暴な人間にならず、わしがホーディーにわざと捕まり、助けを求める。そうすればわしら全員、凶暴者であることが皆にわかる。が、その前にまずは竜宮城へ急ぎ、仲間を救出せ。
雑な作戦だな、おい。
お前の頼みだからやるんだぞ、ジンベイ。応援なんかされたら。
すまんな。
まだ、何か悩みが？
作戦名を
いらねえよ。
よし、
わしは敵に捕まって広場へと侵
入。 Gotta have my glasses.
鍵を盗んで広場を内側から開けられる。
Oh, fish.
私がやってみる。
Dang, I got like everybody on my side right now. I love walking around here and just taking in the scenery. This is another one of those boards. It's just like super accurate.
Odi Jong.
Accuracy all over the place. I love it. Oh,
that's
アーロンパークの水路に似てるな。水を止めるスイッチがあるかもしれない。
Can't block lightning with a shield. Well, I'm sure you can in other instances, but not this time.
人間との友好を望む者はこの国から消えろ。
Well, I stand corrected, cuz Going the wrong way. Can y'all stop being so damn scattered out? You dispersed motherfuckers. God damn it. Finally. Jesus. I basically got the entire crew on my side right now. Except for Robin, wherever the hell she is. Let's go with Frankie. I don't remember which one of these doors opens. Big ass flowers. Coral everywhere. The big old Shinron in the back. Okay, I have to stop gushing over this place. It's so awesome, though. I love a structurally accurate game. Oh, snap. Ooh, right in the gut. Luffy has no chill.
ムキワラの一味全員来た。なぜ竜宮城を占拠した。人魚たちを誘拐したのはお前たちなのか。答えてくれ。お前たちは巨人島の敵なのか味方なのか。敵か味方か。そんなことお前らが勝手に決めろ。
吹けば飛ぶような10人足らずの海賊に何ができる。こっちは10万人だぞ。やっちまえ。人魚人海賊団。広場の奥にジンベエ親分が捕まってんだ。俺たち助けに行ってくるぜ。よし。Okay,
misfire. The fuck are you doing, woman?
終わりよ。
I think this has one of the most annoying, probably like top 10 annoying treasure missions in this whole damn game. I forgot what you do exactly, but it's not important because I will not be making any effort to do it. I think you gotta prevent these damn fishmen captain guys from getting somewhere. Yeah, these motherfuckers. Yeah, they prevent them from getting into the stupid waterfall. Damn near impossible to keep up with all of them by yourself. I think I'm supposed to save them too. Yeah, I don't care. I really don't. Let's just get through this shit. I really hope they work on her moves next game. I love using Frankie as support because he just comes out in the Iron Pirate and it's just on and popping. How'd I get a treasure event? I didn't do anything. Now see, when I first had to do this, and when I had to do all this other crap to get it, and when you, I don't know, now I don't have any effort at all, and I just get them all. I'm so mad I can't even get my damn words straight. Whatever. Impact Dial, Impact Wolf. It's a big wolf. Come on, how do you mistranslate that? Anyway. Okay, talking a little bit too slow there, buddy.
I am Barret! Rakudasha no tsurugi! Franken! Nerara Shimoto Dangerra!
Gedanzeme! Sekoi ga kiken da!
Yeah, he didn't have the weapon systems up and running yet. Luckily, they didn't put that as a support thing. Well, one of them transports must have got to him. There's somebody at the bottom here. They're gonna take you seriously as murderers? First of all, the Marines are gonna come down here and kill you all. Damn. Wipe this ass off the map. This all would have been so much more interesting if they had to put some more characters in this shit. Hody is like the only Fishman Island character they put in here. I don't even know why they added this in the game. You could have skipped all this shit. They did that in the 3DS game too. I'm like, dude, at least give him a damn cameo or something. Shit. Nope. Damn.
Nothing was done, and you were like a yarn at all.
Korea Haki
Tatanin and Kokomade.
How shook you? Yap, but she stood the gun arrow.
これくらいやってもらわねえと船長は交代だ。
ホーディっつったな。お前は俺がぶっ飛ばさなきゃな。お前がどんなとこでどういう王になろうと勝手だけどな。海賊の王者は一人で十分だ。
一緒にこの国を救おうとしてくれてるんだな。
あとはわしらに任せて、ミアは安全な場所に避難するんじゃ。
よし、俺たちが送り届けてくるぜ。
サイクロン戦法人間じ
ゃ。任せてくれ。
No, and it took Frankie. God damn it. We mean all we have left to do. That's pretty much all we have to do anyway, because it's the only fucking enemy. Whatever, let's not nitpick. Why the hell did I walk into that
bottle?
Three-prong attack, bitch. Alright, get out of my way.
Hordies and Chongi, motto energy steroid o tadakera!
Why are you not dead?
Hordies, you are the strongest man in this island!
Actually like that. Vagabond tempo. Ah. Okay, with these water shots. Good God. Fucking Lord. Seriously, there's no reason for them to be hitting this fucking arm. Figure out how to get up there. Actually, I really gotta figure out how to... Oh, I think I gotta go around that way. Oh boy. They made this place long for no damn reason.
Santoryu.
Kokujo! Kireru Tatsumaki da!
Jigoku no hate made.
One-liners. And boobies!
Mirufurur! ヒガンデスコマ、
おいおい、なんだあれ、
スタン、
いや、
失礼、
なかなか人間相手に何をやられてやがる。
We were obviously fighting, so I mean, what she thought was going to happen. And here we go. Oh, Hody.When I get my hands around your fucking neck. That's right, drag him in. I haven't seen any of her level break moves. I feel like maybe like one. Pretty sure she had more.
お前さんの故郷を苦しめたアーロンは
確かにアーロン一味にはひどい目に遭わされたけど、全部つながって私ができてんの。
なんちゅうもったいない言葉。お前ら、何をごちゃごちゃ喋ってやがる。
Mind your business。
気をつけろ。この女の棒、さっきからいろんなもんが飛び出
っ。魔法使いちゃって呼んでね。
思い出せ。この2年間、雨の日も雪の日も雷の日も。
As much as I hate it, that part in
I hate it.
It's so unremarkable in the games and in the anime. When it was in the manga, it was so badass. Whatever. But as much as I hated the part in Through the Bark in this game, where you had to fight Oz, it would have been nice if they would have let you fight Wanatatsumi in this damn stage. I don't like this stage is fine, but variety is lacking. Like, it's hella bad. Chasing after this stupid dude. It's hateful for no reason. No other aims in life. Oh, at least we could take in the scenery. You motherfucker. Come to whoop your ass.
ここに入ってくる敵は俺が皆殺しにする。諦めろ。俺はお前たちを見るだけで物質が走る。どれほどの犠牲を払って俺は必ずお前ら人間への復讐を果たす。俺たちは人間に裁きを与えるべく天に選ばれ力を得たのだ。
Like, I care about the entire field. Actually, that's stupid, because there's nobody else here but us. So what does it even fucking matter? Now that I'm playing this again, it's not as amazing. I think I was just gushing the first time I saw it. Bitch. I fought worse enemies than you. Why are you not dead? You're supposed to die from that. Okay, fine. Let's do this. Since you want to ruin my good moment. Damn game.
その腕食いちぎって。
I don't know why you would run on. I don't know why you, the hell you would run into that. He's obviously setting you up. They legit took all the cool shit out of this, this arc.
巨人柔術、水心、村雨。
Oh, you
motherfucker!
Stay down now, bitch. It's like they were supposed to add screams and then they didn't. Okay. I think the only thing I like about him is his fucking scarf. And that's pretty much it. Like, legit it. There is no epilogue or anything for that. Ass. Okay. So, thank you for joining me with that whole ordeal. The next mission will be better. I'm telling you. Better enough. Whatever. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We got two more parts to go.